Hello everyone, welcome back, and we are again on this quest for more light level. So it's a rush, trying to squeeze as much level as possible. Although we are still like 8 levels to go, we might be able to get more levels from this one. Let's see. Okay, so Twitch was saying that we were offline, but we are now marked as online. Cool. Let's decrypt and find out what we decrypt to see if it's higher than what we have, and it isn't. This will be a one by one thing.
There's a reason I've held on to that for so long.
Why am I getting 340s? I don't understand.
I hope you can appreciate what you have now.
It seems that all these engrams will only decrypt to 340. It's annoying. And I just messed up. Yeah, I think that all these engrams will just decrypt to 340. It's really annoying.
What you have now.
340 again. We have two legendary engrams for the chest. Let me clean the 340s from the legs. Cool. And yeah, I think that now we still have a couple of engrams left to clean. Let me just clean these, the low level things that we have here. Cool, and I think that we can take one more.
If I could use it, I would keep
chest 340. I think that blue engrams will never decrypt more than 340. Yeah, I think that this is really unfair.
It once served me well, like think of it as a tool which to make history.
But fair enough. Yeah, everything is decrypting to 340, which is really annoying. Okay, so
if I could use it, I would keep it.
So these I will infuse. So now it's 3-4 to green. The team green. So, and wait, and no, it, yeah, okay, so fair enough. So the lag thing decrypt to something that is, I think that this is not, it is. Yeah, it's a nice one, but we won't be using it just now. I would like to understand why we are decrypting things that are lower level, but fair enough. And finally, let's see. Yeah, cool. So it's an helmet that is not for our class. And it's 343, 53. So this could be the boost for the helmet, but fair enough. And we still have one more blue engram.
Get some pencils, let it leave your curiosity far.
Cool.
You're grateful for the help.
340 again. Yeah, I think that all the engrams will decrypt to 340. So let's quickly move the RAM back. Maybe these legendaries can be moved back. These ones as well. It seems that accidentally I brought something back. Okay, the vault is full. Cool, so let's bring some 340s back and let's delete them. So we are a bit more clean. Yeah, let's delete this one of these elements at least. Yeah, so I guess that now it's time to get back and to start again or continue, let's say. By the way, how we are with quests? We even got an engram out of the quest, cool.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call.
There are so few ballet fans. Destroyed the wrong thing.
It'd be a shame to lose him.
By the way, if we could see the. If we could see the emblem
situation.
In our Arcturus
ruin. Assess the threat and aid Rasputin. A threat to the warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Well, I guess that no one likes to do this one. I guess that I will also quit. Eventually. And luckily I didn't use the Three of Coins, so I will just do it. I would really like to understand. What do we need to do to get to an higher level?
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus Da'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tech outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on freedom.
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus Da'arik.
I don't know. I don't know what people are. I think that some guys actually start this and they go through the thing until they have the strike that they really want to. This is a bit annoying because we are just trying to It's just annoying that we are just trying to rush for light. Yep. At least they died. Now we need to kill the tank. No, no, it's not the tank. Now it's the Praetorian. As well, pop 3 of coins here. No. No, fuck. I'd like to know what people do when they die. They just go to the bathroom or so, or what? Need to be careful with the damn sniper. And he's out. No exotic for us, I guess. Let's pop another 3 of coins. Let's see if now we can get a better result and the sense of someone actually dropping an exotic for us. Why the hell are we loading if we are in a strike? Why the hell is this, as this, does this have loading? It is annoying indeed. I didn't die. Cool. Cool. The guy is also skipping these. couple of gentlemen approaching us from this side. Killed us even from this far. Come on, kill a couple of these guys just to avoid annoyances.
Got him. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Volus T'ark has finally been defeated in the Cabal Command Delta Great
Node. The helmet.
But in the Darkness Rising,
what the hell do we have?
More fleets will come and new leaders.
The helmet full. Okay, because we have a lot of crappy helmets. Deixa eu estar, deixa eu estar aquele limpo. Cool, just finished the first strike. Hopefully it will just get better from here, but as far as I've seen, we didn't catch anything. We actually did catch any nice and shiny stuff.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands.
A ghost
word
tree.
Word is they let Scion flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex. Which means they really want what's buried in there.
355.
If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We better move.
Let's go. That the shotgun is not as good as that. Stupid way. Because there are enemies on the right side. Sai daqui. Here we go. Everyone is now alive. Ooh, that guy almost got us. These engrams really look like exotics. It's disconcerting. The similarity, and it is really annoying because you really think that you just got an exotic. No, you didn't. I actually think that the exotics should be kind of that color. Let's kill a lot of guys and then continue. It was enough. Guy was actually trying to kill the thing that was taken by us, which is not funny. It's actually annoying because he should know that it's a friendly, but fair enough. There we go. are really far from 340. Confirm. No, we don't have the 3 of coins. Let me just put the 3 of coins in place. There we go. Now we just need to kill one more and we are done.
Vanguard know the flayers are dead.
If those Scion flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
Should need to empty a slot for the helmet. There we go. And have a kill. I didn't got an exotic. Let's see if we got a better helmet. The guy got the radiant thing. Cool, it is actually a big improvement. It is a 355. 5-5 as well here. Then we have a couple of shitty items. Okay, need to start destroying shitty helmets. So nothing here. Yeah, need to.
Omnigar is the last of Crota's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
A new Hive army is spawning under the Skywatch. This is Omnigal's doing. Find her.
We're again doing these strike with just two people.
Omnigal is wounded and desperate. Keep your light safe.
Thank you.
hive infestation is spreading.
Cool, so now we are actually playing alone. So I really hope that someone joins, because obviously this is not the best way to do a strike. Okay, cool, so two guys are joining. And yep. This is what happens, I guess. I guess that I need to get the weapon above 350.
Omnigul is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe.
What the hell? Oh, an exotic shard, okay.
The hive are pushing into fallen territory.
Cool. Thank you very much. This is what makes me waste a lot of time, is when these chaps just leave. Cool.
Push forward, Guardian.
Seems that that guy tried to push forward too fast. But I completely agree with him, it's needed. There we go.
The Hive have stirred the scavengers. Omnicle's clever, using the Fallen against you.
And we all died. Cool.
The Hive have stirred the scavengers.
I think that one of them will live now.
Omnicle's clever, using the Fallen against you.
No, I'm wrong. Yep, the ship can kill us. This guy is the smart one here.
Find Omnigo.
cool. At least I got the primary. And that this guy is in a rush. Fair enough. Let me see if I can get something cool. To be honest, I am a bit frustrated because I was really, really eager to do the raid today, but I need 4 more levels or even 6, and that's not achievable until 8 o'clock, so I won't be able to do it. Like I said, I will have to try during next week or something.
If she lives, our fight against Crota's armies may never end.
It's essentially a matter of always having the highest level equipped. So I think that before the end of the strike, I need to switch for the Koskov to have 215.
Omnigol, destroy her!
Drop a legendary. Just died. Well, this happens. Let me just clean. Cool. Thank you very much. I think that I can revive him from below. No, I can't. Cool. He died again. Thank you very much, man. Why the fuck doesn't that guy leave the place? I think he's a bit retarded. Yeah, I want ammo to get this guy. Easy enough. Come on, attack them all! Kill them all, man. That artifactor isn't that special, to be honest. It is a minimum effect, not like... it's not like a crazy revolutionary improvement. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Cool. And we all died. Yep, and that's the way that we waste a lot of time. They are playing like cowboys. That guy is always dying. Them. This guy, these knights are really annoying. Boomers are really annoying. Yep, I need to play more carefully now. Just need to push until... we get her cry. Cool, some new giant. motherfucker. Yeah, don't revive me. I think that that's not... You have a guy down, and these guys have a guy down, and they don't give a shit about reviving him. Cool. Really bad aim here. I said I should have jumped earlier. Do we have what fun, you know, but we do. Thank you. Nope, grenades just a quick waste. Kill that knight, those wizards, because they are really annoying. Yep, someone should clean a couple of those guys. That I won't go there because I know that that will just result in me dying. It's closed now. Cool. It's done.
The agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new.
To be honest, I'm not too happy about this, because no key, no exotic, and let's just hope that at least no higher level for the gloves. At least I got the syringe coin. Unfortunately, I kind of know that the engrams are not the Ingrams didn't.
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands.
We finally got a weapon that has a higher level than the one that we have.
The end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian.
Let us destroy this 214. And I think that we might as well.
All right, there's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
The Mind Glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves.
We might as well.
Every
use
kill gets
these.
Us one less splicer or Hive to be warped by SIVA.
255, cool. No.
Picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
Splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
Well, really, I think that the guy, he didn't actually left, cool. I thought that the guy died and just left the session.
Pinpointed another SIVA node.
Picking
up one more node. Let's go get it. Last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
Looks like the Hive aren't giving up on this territory without a fight.
Doesn't matter. Go through them.
Seeing new SIVA energy spikes below us.
Ooh.
Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. but I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
A legendary engram out of one of those guys. Real cool.
Hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map.
Cool. Let's keep moving then.
Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The Hive bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIEV activity all around us.
I've got no pity to spare for the Hive. Keep going.
All right, still getting strong SIEV reads. There must be another node.
Luckily I didn't die, because there was a platform there.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
You're all that stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science is cooking up down there.
I guess I didn't want my help. That's cool.
Get a closer look at that thing. Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Mm-hmm. Yep, this splicer got me. Really bad choice. This is rubbish. Oh shit. I was killed as soon as I... These guys need to kill the splicers. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, mate. Shit. By the way, do I have to have coins popped? I do. Cool.
Let's get a closer look at that thing. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
I bet that there is a place that we can hide here. This is a nice cozy boat. Nah, it can happen. There we go. Died. Shit, no, no, don't go towards this guy. Shit. So no more splicers then. Okay. Kill them. And he died.
What a mess. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIBA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he can perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?
I think that there is a limit of keys that you can get. And I think that I got all the keys that I could get, and so I won't be able to get more. Two five five. I wonder if we already reached the limit. I don't think that we did, to be honest. Need to move a couple of things to the chest. Okay, so we actually have two skeleton keys on the postmaster. Although we have space for them here. Fair enough. Strange, but fair enough.
Tanix has no house. He kneels before no banner, owes allegiance to no Kel. He is a murderer, and very good at what he does. I have been tracking him since wolves broke their chains, yes? Now Tanix works for Wolfpack, but not for long. Tanix has been sent to plunder the Hive. Your job, just as simple. Avenge the dead. Stop him from stealing the dark.
Just managing my thing, and then I will continue. Whoa, this is 261. I was really, it's just trash.
I remember Tanix from the Reef Wars. Many awoken dead. Clever, clever creature. Lift field distortion. Catch just above you.
Thank you. Then I have a lot of engrams. I guess that their strategy is pretty sound, because two of them... I bet that there is a modifier for... Don't be stupid. I bet that there is a modifier for the melee, because... Way. Cool. Hmm. Really bad idea. And I guess that the thing is now down. Let's resume the progression. This is blocking our fuel. Collector of coins. We done. Cool. We have coins enabled. Right. Cool. Kenny is out.
Notorious mercenary dead. No small matter. You will be rewarded treasure from the Queen and my respect as well.
Cool, engrams. $357.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again. Back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex. Which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
And I don't think that this time. Oh, we actually got Kum. We did get something that helps. I can't keep wasting. Yeah, but I need this. So yeah, for now it will stay as it is.
According to Vanguard reports from Kane, cool, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We better move.
Let me just pop another tree of coins. This is annoying. Thank you. where the hell is the fucking door? Here, come. This was actually this is actually the version of the track that we do, kind of a direct run, which is cool, I guess. Damn, missed the jump.
Thank you.
Oh, logo, não seja chato. Tree of Pines in place, I do. Cool, we have a Centurion now.
I'll let the cool. Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
Well, if I died...
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. You better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do.
Gets us to 358 to The ghost is 355 as well.
The Taken King is dead. Yet still his armies writhe and claw at our world. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
No bear helmet yet.
Anybody home? The door is sealed with runes. Let's get to work.
This guy holds on 5, I can help him on. Cool. I think I was still there. Just the damn wave killed me. Cool. Guess that we actually stopped in the wrong spot. This captain is really annoying.
Roland hinted at secret pathways between our realm and the Ascendant. Malak crawled through the wall of our world to reach these caverns.
I think she's just being deliberately creepy now.
Cool. Let's go kill Malak.
The Taken power twists, shapes. The average thrall does not live long enough to see its frame reformed. Malak has lived with this power for many, many years. His hideous skin is a sign of his age. His cruelty.
surprised that I fell. Cool. Thank you very much. This guy is so annoying.
Beware, Guardian. The blight will drain your strength. Your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
There we go. Let's then start and finish this as fast as possible. Yep, he's a boomer. Don't do enough damage. Yep, but now you're fucked. Cool. Where is he? There we go. The guy spawned just on top of me, which is really cool, and I'm being sarcastic here. check if we have the 3 of coins. We do. Cool. Let's check if we have anything higher than we already have equipped in our pocket. Guess that it wouldn't work when the guy is almost out to pull. If the post muscle is not filled. What the hell is in here?
Locke's power over the Blight was impressive. You are a credit to the Tower, Guardian.
Did she just compliment us?
Cool. And I guess that I will go to the vault now. Because I am a bit afraid of not being able to... having more than I am allowed to have things on the vault, so I guess that we will be going to the vault now. Cool. 355 now. Rocket launcher 358. Helmet 358. And that's essentially it. Okay, so we have 358, 57, 58, 57, 55, 57. Yeah, so we are almost there. Mm-hmm. Let's start by decrypting. Let's start by first checking the vault. Check if we have something here.
Checking now.
Yeah, I think that this is full.
Received.
And I think that we lost a couple of items.
Check, check, check.
Hmm. Guess that now we really need to go there.
I've neglected my work for too long.
I will get what you have for me after this.
Very lucky, Guardian.
314. I think that all of these will be just trash, to be honest. Yeah, I guess that I might as well decrypt them all because it's just 340s.
Nothing's impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
Let's see.
Well, back to the fight.
340. Emblem. Yeah, this is such a bullshit. Every single thing that you will get from engrams, blue engrams, will be at most 340. So these engrams are just trash for me now. Which is a shame, but unfortunately it's how it is. So we are not still have the okay, first the reward. It's such a bullshit, and I bet that this helmet is just a shitty helmet. Yeah, 340 helmet. I could just tell him fuck you, mate. Not fun to give me that bullshit. Okay, so let's see. 360, here we go. Shit, we are really close to 375. If I had something just as much better, then I could be able to push to 375. Yeah, but no, I don't think that we have anything better than this. This is the best that we have right now. Let me just check if... Yeah, we still have other engrams on the vault. Let's just decrypt all of them before we decrypt the blue. Okay, yeah, we can still push more because a couple of them didn't actually translate. To items. Yeah, now they are just giving us modes of light. I don't know why. Just move this back. Legs, we have a couple of them. Legendary. This is 314, as expected. Cool. And we also have a couple of these.
Safe.
Mm-hmm. Yep, just rush, as expected. Cool. One more of these. couple of these here as well. Come on, Dim. Okay, cool. We have them now. I really like when this shit just gives us motes of light. It's funny in a bad way. Come on. There we go. And let me guess. Bullshit. No. Yep, it is just bullshit. Cool, so now let's try and push this 314.
Estás-me a chamar? Amor? Estás-me a chamar? Ok.
Ok, so let's pray to Iron Jesus. To see if we can get to some, if you can get something nice. Let's start with the boots.
Hopefully this is close.
Let's equip them. Let's see if these boots are a bit better. It's not, but it didn't end up giving us boots. It gave us an emblem, okay, but it's a nice improvement. So let's just infuse. There we go. 357. We are close now. And the helmet.
Solid, Guardian.
359, cool. The chest. Let's put this temporarily and then we will infuse if we don't get anything else. The chest. 358. And now we would just need to get gloves. I don't think that these gloves are for, yeah, but regardless, they would be slightly worse, but these gloves are for hunters. Okay, so let's equip this back and let's infuse again. Cool. Now it's 258. Yeah, we just need the and depending if I do the raid or not, I will just essentially move either the Koskov or even this. I mean, maybe even this to 355. And then, yeah, to do the raid would be stretching a lot, because this is just like really crappy items, just to get max light, to get more items with better light. Okay. Oh, but we still have a reward, and the chap just gives us shit on the reward. So such a nice guy. Give me just a second.
Always an interesting conversation, Guardian. Late pre-collapse North American, it looks like. Civilization once stretched from the southern tip of this continent to the frozen north. What does it mean? Signaling 400 years of war.
Okay, so no raid today. I will just leave, and then they should have. Yep, they still have one reserve because we are not raid ready yet, and I don't want to be crushing and crushing and crushing until I get something when I'm not ready. Let me give me just a second. Try to squeeze a couple more levels. Let's see if we can get to level 360 and then not do it, and then
some
do the raid maybe
the
during the weekend. Not sure.
Al'Akul, the Darkling, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle.
So essentially, now the only thing that is worth it are the engrams at the end.
Of the hive. Given chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. You must not allow another prince to rise.
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell.
This weapon is not good enough. the possibility of a nice reward.
Sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door. Get to the other battery.
Okay, so I guess that they did both and I didn't saw. Let's then just jump here.
right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Here we go.
Find the Dark Blade. Finish this. Unchecked, a worthy successor to lead the Hive. Dawn has not come. It hasn't been dark enough yet.
Hmm. That's very encouraging.
Boom. We almost got it, but died at the end. Guess that the other guy is about to kill the Dark Blade alone.
The Dark Blade. I sense him.
There we go. Being teleported.
I think this is going well.
Alakul, he is hunting you. Then you do not know what you face. The Dark Blade is formidable. And left unchecked. A worthy successor to lead the Hive. Dawn has not come. It hasn't been dark enough yet.
That's very encouraging.
Not down yet. He's down there.
Yes. May his dark soul go screaming into the pit between the stars. The pretender to the crown is dead. Know this, Guardian. Alakul was there when we went down into the pit. What you have done in their names. Toland, Sai Mota, Omar, Ariana 3, Vel Tarlo,
Com. I didn't got nothing. Thank you very much again. The next one will be the last one.
House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their prime servitor, but your old friend Sepix Prime is back, and apparently better than ever thanks to the Devil Splicers and Siva. Zavala is not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker. I can't blame him. The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
Let's get the new and improved
Sepix. The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures. Well, that's new. Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it.
Which is a weakness in this, right?
In the meantime, do not touch the lasers and watch my back.
Everything seems to be controlled.
But we've got major Hive reinforcements inbound. Good luck. grid's clear. Let's get out of here.
Got reports of hive activity near the Devil's Lair. You seeing anything?
Yeah. We've definitely got hive. And apparently they hold a grudge because they're mad. And I think they're letting the Fallen know it.
And we just died. Jump. There we go.
Why would the splicers rebuild Sevens? They already have Siva.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power. You know, in Siva we trust, and in Siva all things are possible. Get in there. And show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Sephix perfected in all his glory.
Cleaning a couple more of these guys, and really, I'm not sure if I have 3 of coins on or not. I don't. Let me just enable that. Until he is not shielded. Hell.
suffix to run this time.
And we ended up dying, regardless. Thank you very much.
Sepix was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. And control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
It's a really good thing for a warlock, so I guess that it was worth it. And this was the last one, so a fun one, but unfortunately no raid today, and they left already. These guys were really, really in a hurry, I guess. Cool, so let's just go to the tower quickly and do the whatnots. It seems that people are still playing the raid because there are no news. There are no news yet. About the raid completion, so the raid is not as short as they actually kind of pointed to, which I guess it's really good because no one wants a raid that is really short. At least I think that the raid should be high. Cool, so we are now 380. Three five eight, really close to 360, and I think that as soon as you get to 360, then everything starts dropping as 360, and it's easier. Okay, cool. So the artifact that we got, it is still 358, so it's not an improvement. So then let's just first decrypt these engrams and then fetch the ones that I didn't get. Again, as we know, this is all 340, no surprises here, but it's still worth it to decrypt them and then to destroy them. It gives us a reputation and it gives us it gives us reputation and materials. Cool, so the next big thing, a shotgun 359. Cool, so we are now really really close to 360. Let's grab things from the postmaster. Checking now. All done. So it seems that we got a shader. So let me just, what can I delete? I'm just checking which weapons. I guess that everything that is like this 340 is not worth it. .351 not worth it. 349 not worth it. 340 definitely not worth it. 348 not worth it as well. I said we can always get a bit better, so I said we can just delete. Then we just need to fetch one more. Cool. And crap. So I guess that what I can do now is maybe just get this one, which will be crap, and then go to that orbit. Because that we are really close to get to the next level. I will just donate a couple of modes of light, and let's see if we can get something nice. To talk, so it seems that actually that orbit guy already wants to talk with us, so we might be already leveling up. So I guess that what I really need now, it's a big risk. I don't know what I really need. What's our level? Fives. So we definitely got an upgrade. So, weapons. Essentially, it's more like you can get as a ghost. And armor. We have every single piece, so it's always like luck. We might as well get armor. I guess it's a bit more difficult to get armor, so let's get armor done. legs. 360. Cool. And 59. Cool. It was definitely a nice one. Yes, that we might as well move the bond for the warlock into the vault. And now we can delete these ones. Cool. Let's try the weapons. Cool. We got a scout rifle, 360, and a Mark 360. Cool. First of all, need to move something to the vault, or else we won't have... Where is Dean? It seems that I closed Dean. Strange. So, let's just... Yeah, we have more than enough modes of light to get to a next level. Seems that Dim is now not able to cope. So, I guess that we might as well move one or two of these weapons in order to have space. We have space now, we don't have space here. Cool, so let's try to get another level. This is the last one that we do. And so, what do we really need? So, this seems to be now pretty balanced. I guess that we need a bit of help here. And the one that enables to get the ghost is the weapon, right? Yep. Cool. So let's get the weapons now. Got the same mark. Yeah, so we are maxing out at 359 now. But to get to 350, I guess that these. Sniper rifle is not that bad, or not off bad. Yeah, now we are lagging a bit in the ghost. We need to get a better ghost, essentially. And yeah, and so that's it. Thank you very much, guys. It was really fun. Now I guess that we are a bit more aligned to the thing. So. To the thing, when I meant the thing, obviously I'm talking about the dead orbit. So I really hope that you guys enjoyed this. I will be now leaving. I will catch you again next time. Thank you very much. Have a nice one, and hopefully I will be able to get the raid in the next session or the one after that. Okay. Thank you very much. Have a nice one. Bye. Excuse me.